In today's video, we are going to talk about a cat breed that looks like it just got out of the hair salon. The La Perm cat. The La Perm is a small cat, weighing 5 to 8 pounds. He reaches maturity when he is 2 to 3 years old. The La Perm's outstanding feature, of course, is his coat, which has loose, bouncy curls, making it light and airy to the touch. Tighter, longer curls surround the neck, forming a ruff and clustering at the base of the ears. The whiskers are also long and curly. The coat comes in two lengths, short and long, and in any color or pattern. Tabbies, tortoiseshells, and red cats are most common. Long-haired La Perms have a plumed tail. The coat's length and fullness may vary seasonally. It sometimes parts naturally down the middle of the back. The short-haired La Perm does not necessarily have a ruff, ringlets or earmuffs, and the texture of the coat may be harder than that of the long-haired La Perm. He has a tail with fur that looks wavy, more like a bottle brush than a plume. The short coat may also part down the middle of the back. Whatever the length, the La Perm coat manifests in different ways. Kittens may be born hairless, with straight hair or with curly hair. Both long-haired and short-haired kittens can be born in the same litter. You may notice that the name on your kitten's pedigree includes the letters BC, BS or BB. Those initials indicate whether the kitten was born curly, born straight or born bald, and helps breeders study how the gene is expressed. Hello! This video is sponsored by BMix Pets. Are you looking for high-quality cat collars at an affordable cost? Check out BMixPets.com. The La Perm's head is a modified wedge shape, meaning it is slightly rounded. The medium-sized to large ears are slightly flared. Long-haired La Perms have full furnishings, hair inside the ears, and a covering of fur on and around the outer ears, that oddly enough resembles earmuffs. Expressive eyes can be any color. The clever La Perm has a sense of humor. Often described as clownish, he is something of a mischief maker, who makes talented use of his paws to open doors, swipe things he wants, or taps you on the shoulder for attention. He's not clingy, but he likes to be with you and will follow you around just to sit on your shoulder, your lap, or on the top of your computer, whichever option is most convenient for him. He is moderately active and enjoys retrieving items that are thrown for him. Despite his reputation for getting into things, the La Perm is pleasant to live with. He rarely uses his voice, and he is affectionate, gentle and patient with his people. Most are also welcoming to visitors, as long as they were well socialized as kittens. The easygoing but playful La Perm is well suited to life with families with children, and cat-friendly dogs. He can learn tricks, enjoy interactive toys, and thanks you for the attention he receives. Especially from children who treat him politely and with respect, supervise young children and show them how to pet the cat nicely. Instead of holding or carrying the cat, have them sit on the floor and pet him. Always introduce any pets, even other cats, slowly and in a controlled setting. If you enjoyed this video, kindly press the like button as it greatly helps out the channel. Also, don't forget to subscribe with notifications on for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.